Okay, well, it is that time again. We are playing Xenosaga Episode 1, and we have a big old boss fight ahead of us. It is now time to face the boss of this here dungeon. Strange, I thought I would be hearing something on these speakers. Oh, yeah, I do hear something. I just, it was just one of those quiet moments in the game, offering much reflection and light bridges, I guess. And light powered elevators. Because why not? We're playing video games. Let the cutscenes roll.
Albedo! You...
Please spare me from any trite lines like, you're still alive? Life and death are merely empty words lacking any power over me. By the way, did you ever bother telling the girl? Does she know that we're monsters, both you and I?
Momo!
I want the me that's inside you.
Momo! Momo!
That's not her. That's...
Free from the bonds of flesh, a pure consciousness has no true form. All that exists is the longing for reality.
Get off me!
Did you see that, Mapesh? You're witness to his true nature right now. A consciousness desperately struggling to stay alive. Such a pitiful sight. This is unseemly, Rubidho.
Junior... Albedo! Get your stinking hands off of her, or else I'll...
You'll do something if I do this.
You mother!
What pain! So sweet, so alive. Pain is such a vital part of realizing one's existence. Try to remember, Rubidho, what it takes, what you must do. Or have you lived in peace for so long that you've completely forgotten?
I don't give a damn about what you have to say. Just give her back!
I don't think so. I'll just take what I want and proceed with my plans. And along the way, I'll make you remember who you really are.
Shut up! I don't need some freak contaminated by Udo to tell me!
Junior?
Contaminated? Not quite. More like evolved. I experienced but a fragment of my true power that day. The waves that inundated my body are now a part of me. I've reached a higher stage of existence compared to you incomplete mortals. I am the Alpha and the Omega of perfect consciousness!
Stop it!
Oh, this is nice. Don't you want to give it a try?
Mama!
Impossible. Is that nanotechnology?
No. Nanomachines can't work anywhere near that fast, and besides, not even the research laboratories have models with head-regenerating capabilities yet.
He's a URTV. Just like Junior.
What?
URTVs. They were created for the express purpose of eradicating Udo.
Udo?
Rubidho. You still don't remember? Or could it be fear? You're frightened, is that it? Am I right? I can't blame you. The only thing that matters to you is yourself. Ruby Doe. So cruel. And yet this girl clings to you so dearly. Isn't it pitiful? One more layer. Just one more layer, and then I'll have everything inside of her. I'm sure you know what that means, Ruby Doe. Now then, I wonder how much more she can take.
This is the extent of my power. Nobody can stop the events that are about to unfold. All I can do is delay the inevitable for just a while longer. But at the least, I can entrust this to you. The events are starting to come together. Soon you will meet them. So until then,
so that's Joachim Mizrahi. I'll have you show me everything you left within Apesh.
What?
That was Cosmos. Yeah, I don't have a lot to say here. A lot of story going on here.
Momo, are you okay?
And that was the real Momo this time.
I see. It all makes sense now.
You should keep this in mind for when you see the end game of Episode 3, I suppose.
But now, Ruby Doe, how about we enjoy a moment or two together? Come on. Our time has arrived.
And 3, 2, 1, fight me. So we're facing off against Albedo in his great big Simeon. Simeon is in there. Some kind of biblical dude. And as you can tell, he hits pretty hard. 8,400 HP, that is also a fair amount. Let's, first of all, go see some stuff. You know, I've said before that this game is just far too generous with its stealing probabilities. But hey, it works out to my advantage at the end of the day, so can't complain too much. There's that gameplay perspective.
Angel wins.
Yeah, that was a mistake. Cosmos is never a mistake. Thank you. all these dealable items Simeon has to offer. So, let's just bring on the hurt. Archetype for big old Simeon.
Angel Blow!
Let's perhaps I'll do that again.
Charging our blade.
Yeah. That was stupid. So Simeon has a lot of physical defense. With pretty much 100% of the attacks. Burning Blade is doing very well, thank you very much. Right. One more explosive on the road. You guard, or I don't know. Well, we'll see.
Unleash some of thy power.
Bust him right up, please. Thank you. Or use the scythe. Why not?
Oh.
I forgot it did that much damage. Yikes. Yeah, that is 200 damage with guard. If you do not guard against this attack, it will freaking hurt you until your fifth playthrough. Thank you very much.
Ready?
The chaos is surprisingly good in this fight. I think this lanky little nerd would, be a little trouble. He's doing pretty well. Doing big damage. Well, relatively. Let's just say relatively. That was not good damage. But it does remain useful. What are we that? Oh. Now, potions. I don't think she can use scythe anymore. I'm kind of sure that actually. That was just done. Far too much damage that she should be allowed to wield, deal at this point in the game. I kind of trivialized the boss. Okay, you have something against Xion, I can tell. Yeah. Okay, well, that didn't work either. Let's go use the boosts. Sit there and drop. Arguably, Junior might have, with his spirit type attacks. Attack, I think. It's more like two, I guess. Well, anyway.
Ready?
Okay, I'll smash him up. Well, that caught me with my pants down, so to speak. That is Simeon's sort of... Well, if that's what he does at, I think this was 5% of voice. And we may see that more. Wait, that would have been his 50%. Cosmos, let's see what you can do with that Good one, Chaos. Very good. That's gonna hurt. Is a little bit more than the damage of a single F side. Well, Simeon got you by the nuts, I guess. Hey, I have to. I'm from that part, so we don't really kind of have to engage in that sort of crap.
Ready?
is where Shadow should guard. I wonder if I will get a lot to do that though. Kill. So I might still be able to get the Nicol bonus slot. I think I will end up getting it. Can survive that for a while? Okay, never mind.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Let's guard. Shows up next. That'll be that. Oh, and we got shamelessed. Oh well, hope for a spell ray maybe. About the
take it easy on me.
Only
I'm not
two full score multiplier. But we survived. That is fine. We got a lot of points. Lovely. Now for some cutscenes.
Ah, Rubido. You're getting closer to your old self. But you're still not quite there yet. You were much stronger than this back then. Weren't you?
Damn you, Alfredo! Don't get cocky!
Junior!
Little Master, don't do it!
Junior, no! Don't do it! Don't play into his hand or you'll...
from me.
given a part of you, too. A part of you is now within me. So now?
So now? So that's why you're doing that?
Why do you hurt everyone? Sisters, they all love something they saw in you. Even after all that you put them through, they still believed in you. How can you desecrate their feelings? Their hearts!
Desecrate? Your sisters? Look around you. Who is the flower that blooms from those corpses? That's right. It's you, Pesh. Everything is just as Mizrahi, your dear daddy, wanted it to be.
Daddy?
That's right. Isn't it, Rubido?
You bastard! Say any more and you're gonna
pay for this! Those girls were toys for your enjoyment. They were all individuals with wills of their own. Yet you...
Still spouting that self-righteous crap?
Huh?
Just...
The new guy.
Yeah. Killing it in very nice myself. I think this bit is occasionally poorly translated. That is very unfortunate.
Stop screwing around. Hurry up and get the job done. Don't waste your time on these fools.
Give him this message. It belongs to me.
Hold it!
Where do you think you're going? Hey, why don't you do me a favor and let him go for now? I'll do my best to keep you entertained in the meantime.
I can say that the beetle mentioning the referring to the blue cloak guy as the new guy means that he knows who these people are and that he has met them before.
So this is the Y data.
Keep that in mind for
I
later.
I do not exist for your pleasure.
That is, if you haven't played the game already, just
you call no this other protection? Didn't want anyone going in there. Oh well, that just makes it all the more interesting. Very interesting.
Okay, well, lots of stuff happened. A lot of plot threads were just introduced. And now you go and save the freaking game. And extract a few skills and, you know, just stuff. I mean, if you can. Can't do a whole lot with our ethers. Whatever. Let's just do this without commentary. You get the idea. I'll just extract some skills and then go save, and then we'll go and beat up the new guy in the next episode. You'll hear from me then. Thank you.